Hello and welcome back, everybody. This is part Mirror, and we're going to explore the world with our adoring fan because we just beat the arena. Woo! We're the grand champion. Look at me wearing my arraignment. Woo! All right, let's go do some world exploring here. This is the marketplace. I don't want to go to the marketplace. Tab. What are we going to do? Door to the Nibbin Bay? No. Let's see. Get roots. Repair the orrery. Mayrune's Razor. That might be interesting. Actually, let's go deliver the amulet to the new King Joffrey, or whatever his name is. Main ingredient.
Morning.
This guy's gonna follow me, so he'll be the torchbearer, and hopefully he'll die along the way. I don't know. We'll find out. This is the Mage's Guild, right? That's the White Gold Tower. Oops, that's just a wall. That doesn't help me any.
All citizens are welcome in the Imperial Palace, at least on the first two floors.
Yeah, on the next floors, you really get in trouble because there's Elder Scrolls on them. Shocking! There's Elder Scrolls in an Elder Scrolls game! The Tiber Septim Hotel.
Hello.
What's up? What's up, lady? Wink, wink. You want some of this? All right. Oh, my. Oh, my goodness.
Hey, good citizen. How can I be of service?
Again, I forgot to start the timer. Just like last... Oh, wow, that really hurt. Just like last time. Another spoiler. These are recorded back to back. That restoration up though. We'll go become a blade and we'll get some sweet armor and whatnot and some experience, and then we'll go join the we might join the Thieves Guild first, just so I can sneak and all that.
Oh,
better.
Hello. You know, stranger, there comes a time in every man's life when he has to admit, who did I lose to? Who is my great...
Laugh in his face. How can I help?
Go on and... Wait. Help? Oh, well then. I'm a fisherman. I was collecting their scales, see? Then, last month, one of the bastards got a hold of my... The alchemist was paying so much for the scales that I'm close to having enough saved. But now I can't get out there to the lake. Not with this leg. I only need it. I've picked up a few things in my travel. Help an old...
Oh, man, this quest. Should I do this quest while I'm here? Finding 12 slaughterfish is so hard. Look at this, you can't see. If I had the mod for the better water, which I think I'm going to pick up. Better water and lockpicking and a few things. It would be okay, but... Can you even fire a bow underwater? Well... You can, but then... I'm not gonna do this right now. We're not doing that right now. That entire quest sucks. If I remember right, you do that, you go through all that trouble and find the 12 scales, and then he just laughs in your face for actually doing it. Because he made it up, I think. God, I think that's how it goes. This guy really sucks.
Yes! Oh! Aw, gee.
Yeah, get out of here, loser. You don't even help with the fighting, so. I don't need this help. I'm a grand champion at level 3. So. Fort Nickel. Who spotted me? I'm supposed to be the greatest stealth character of all time. How am I spotted? Let's see. Oh, a statue. What do we got here? A brazier and a statue. Okay. What's in Fort Nickel then? Should we go and explore? We're going to explore. Old wood door to Fort Nickel. It's dark in here. Catch. I assume you're a bad guy. Yeah, you're a bad guy. Alright, let's go. Oh, here's a... Well, that wasn't a trap. I assumed that would be a trap. But I guess I got lucky. Trying to keep my eye out for traps as well as bad guys. So.
Who's there? Where are you? What's the matter? Getting tired?
Stay away!
Are you guys bad guys? I'm so confused. Who's bad and who's evil? Who's good? Oh, you're not good. Whoa! Wait. You come at me. You come at me, you get put down. I did nothing wrong except shoot that other guy. Pin your ass to a wall. Don't do that. Lockpicks. Nice. Hey, I leveled again. That makes me level 4. Oh, I should be on the lookout for better bows, too. Iron bow. What is that? Iron bow. I don't need any of that. It's awful dark in here. Here's a little bit of light. Oh, here's a dead guy. What happened to you? You died again. Again. You died. There was a swordsman here somewhere, right? Right? Maybe they were all archers? I don't know why they're fighting. Alright, hold on. I gotta turn the brightness up a bit. I know it's dark for me, so it's gotta be dark for you guys. Alright. There we go. That should help a little bit. And we can always turn it back down if need be, but... Right now, having it a bit brighter helps everybody. Okay, so I just went in a circle? Oh, I could have come here and watched them have their battle, yeah? Okay. I'm sitting on 250 arrows right now. That's always a plus. Got it. Nice. Just gold, that's it. Disappointing. Alright, well, there's nothing really in Fort Nickel except for a battle of bad guys that I just happened to slaughter myself, you know. Oh, wait. Oops. How does this work? No. The frickin' just the slightest movement makes it go back and forth. Hey, I'll take all of this. I forget this is a take all button. And this is gonna be locked too? Yep. How? I don't get how lockpicking in this game works. I never could figure it out, so I never did it. Take all of that, actually. A spark tomb. I will read that. Nice. I now know how to do spark touch. Nice. Plus, I'm up another 10 arrows. Alright, now we're back outside. Constantly having to adjust. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it. It's not really that dark or that bright, so it'll be fine. Look, it's not that bad. Yes, please. Imp Gall sells for some money, plus it's using alchemical stuff. Alright. A bit of a lake. I don't think there's anything in it. Can I climb this mountain? Look at me climbing a mountain with my spiked shoes. Yep. Yep. Work on that acrobatics one going. Good old Elder Scrolls mountain climbing technique. Anybody who's even remotely seen an Elder Scrolls game knows about the climbing. Alright, where are we? There's a fort or something right up here we might have to explore. What? Nice, wolf pelt. I'll take that too. I fired a couple arrows through here I'll never find again. Kind of sad. Oh, I successfully harvested stuff. That wolf kind of snuck up on me. I don't like that. He's just like, ah, I'm a wolf. Rawr. He tried to bite my face, but I shot him in it. Shot him in his, anyways. Fort Ash. Alright, so gonna... Ow! Dude! Seriously? I'm not even worried about fighting you, it's just that you snuck up on me and scared the balls off me. Like, I literally did not hear or see you. And you're just like, arr, doggy! I'm like, oh god! It genuinely frightened me. Is there anything in here I need? Not really. I don't have a need for alchemical ingredients right now, so brooms and calipers don't really help. The only time you really need calipers is when you're doing the DLC. The Shimmering Isles DLC. And you're in the town, and the lady's like, I need calipers to do the calipering! And you just bring her, like, 10 calipers. She's like, ah, oh, calipers, thank you. A lion pelt. Okay. Alright, why are the goblins dead? That's the question. It couldn't have been the wolves. The goblins are tough bastards. Okay. Ah, might have been skeletons. Anything over there? No. I don't really want to go into Fort Ash. We might as well while we're here. We're gonna go into Fort Ash. I don't want to. I'm getting sidetracked, but that's okay. If we can work up some skills while we're here, that's fine. If outside's any indication, it's just goblins. So we shouldn't be too... We shouldn't have too much trouble in here, but... You never know. There might be some, like, badass Daedric vampire Night King who has 8 billion freaking health. Or it's just, like, a rat. You know. Just rats. I can live with rats. I doubt it's just rats. Hello, gentlemen. Ow. Are you done? Give me that back, please. Watermelon. I don't need a watermelon. There we go. Cheap wine. No, the wine! Not the box. The wine about the wine. Come on. Ow! Lock picking. I still don't understand how to do that. Ow! Oh! Oh! Oh, darts. Triggered a trap. I can sell that. Thank you. What else do I got? Gold? I'll take that. And then... For a weak push to the sorcery, you died? That's kind of sad. Back to pull out. Hey, what's up, buddy? Ow, behind me too. Okay. I should have paid more attention to that. Do a little bit of healing, a little bit of healing, a little bit of healing, yeah. Alright. I think that's probably really all that there is to Fort Ash. I don't assume there's a whole hell of a lot in this place. Stupid rat. What do you got on you? Nothing. Wait, I saw something? Yeah, I saw it over there, hiding that frickin'... Hiding that chest from me, I saw it. This is just the entrance. Alright, well, we'll get out of here. Alright, this is how we get out. Nope, this is the wrong way. Oh, this is it. Okay. Like I said, there probably wasn't much for goblins, so... Potions I could sell. There's nothing wrong with that. Oh, who's that? Now, who are you?
Your money, or...
Oh, no.
Actually...
Look. Being robbed. With his luck-draining axe. Look, I just went to the arena like this. You really think you're gonna... You're gonna win that fight there, champ? Right, you didn't have anything I need, so... You didn't even have any money. What a waste of a highwayman. Should we follow the road? Let's not follow the road. Let's just cross country here. Oh, a fence. Whoa. That frame drop. Cool. What am I? Is this a field? Tomatoes. I'll take all of your food. What is this? Is this somebody's house? What's up? Door to Odile Farm. Alright. Why is it... Where's Odile then? What? Is there... There we go. Hello? Mr. and or Mrs. Odile? Hello? Mr. and or Mrs. Odile? Hello? You have a lovely home. I took some brandy. Thanks for letting me. I'm out of here. Whatever, nobody was around, so I broke in and took their drinks. Which we're going to, Yeah! I drank too much. I can't even move. Alright, that was a bad idea. Let's, There we go. Let's not drink all of the brandy at once, yeah? Because that, Oh, what's this? A church! Because that really kind of screwed me. Right next to my objective. Oh, yeah. I'm literally right here next to my objective. Okay. What's up? What's up? Go in here and talk to Blades.
Yes?
I must speak to Joffrey.
He's upstairs.
Joffrey, what's up?
I'm Brother Joffrey.
I brought you the Amulet of the Kings.
Well, this cannot be. No one but the
Emperor.
By the Nine. Who?
Yeah. The Emperor's last words. Yeah. Close shut the jaws of Oblivion, yeah. How can Oblivion threaten us? Yeah. But listen. I don't care one way or another, people. I'm here for the action, not for the story. Assistance.
I keep a...
Here for the action, not the story. Nice! A new bow and steel arrows. Nice. It's gonna put me over. Shit, it did put me over. By not a whole lot, actually. Can I? Does wearing armor... No. Okay, so we're going to throw that armor back in here. Oh, I'm still overweight. And we're going to put the iron bow in here. And we're going to equip the steel bow. And it... become favorited. Can I move yet? No. Why am I overweight? Why am I still over-encumbered? Oh, iron longsword. Oh, and these. Okay. I'll keep those. Alright, I gotta go speak to somebody? Varys, maybe? Kvatch. Can I go to Kvatch? Yeah, I'm not walking to Kvatch. We're gonna fast travel while I can. Kvatch. Kvatch.
Run away while you still can.
Come on!
Yeah, I know. Go. They're yeah, I know. The whole city is gonna be destroyed, and what's his face? Ooh, sweet moons. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna save. Alright. Everybody's sleeping, like, right outside this destroyed city. But I did get a sweet steel bow, so that's always a plus. I don't think I'm gonna find light armor better than what I have. I'm probably gonna have to start wearing heavy armor if I want to be really protected. Uh-oh. The sky is turning red, and the ground is turning red. Everything's turning red, except for me. I'm getting bluer. Good knife, full 65. Oh no, it's a gate to oblivion. Whatever will I do?
Stand.
No.
This is.
I have to, what will you do now?
The only. We'll try to.
You hold your ground. I'm here to help.
You want to. Are you.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know how to close this gate, but it must be possible, because the enemy closed. You can see the marks on the ground where they were. I sent men into the gate to see if they could. If you can. The best. You mean the priest? If he.
And you want me to go in the Oblivion Gate?
Show me what you've got! I've fought mudcrabs more fearsome than you!
Fireball's hurt!
Let's get this!
Alright, let's go in the Oblivion Gate. But he's wrecking face. I think he's like the last of the guard, right? Alright, I'm carrying stuff I don't need to carry. So we're going to, oh, but they sell for decent money. I don't care. We'll just keep carrying it. What's up?
Thank the Nine. The others.
It's alright.
Captain Matty has sent us.
We're sent in.
The captain is still holding the bearing. All right.
You go back and help your captain. I'll do all the work. Even if you were here, I would still do all the work. So, it's not like you're a big help. I mean, you can tell by looking at me. I'm the grand champion. So, it's not like I can't do it. Dodge fireballs all day, son. Shit. Alright, just about lost it. I thought I fixed up. These guys don't really carry anything. Now is like the perfect time to gain stealth. You just sneak through the Oblivion Gates. So, you know. Not to mention getting Oblivion Roots and whatnot. Bloodgrass is always important to get if you're doing alchemy at some point. Hey, stop that. Yes, please. like stuff falling and doing all that. Oh, I kind of straight into that one. Take that! I don't like not getting arrows back, but I can live with that. Alright, here's where we have to go. Oh, watch it! Gotcha. Arrows move so slow in this. Ah, poison. Poison plants. Oh. 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 Oh, my speed. They're draining my speed. What is... Oh, the plants are attacking. Plants are vicious in Oblivion, man. Like... In the actual Oblivion, not the entire game, but the Oblivion place. What's it called? I forget the name of the place I'm in right now. Alright. Pro tip. Watch for the mines. I'm gonna spring up at you. Ruin your day. I've been killed by him a number of times.
Ow!
Wow, I get hit by a plant. It looked like that. Gotcha. Man, I'm good at this whole archer thing. Yep, like that. Woo, that was close. Wow. Wow, the fireball actually hit me from it. Okay. Can I get... Gotcha! Nice. I didn't think he would actually walk into that arrow. All right, there's where we have to go. That's the gate we have to go in. Let's go in and get it. Most of these are all set up the same way, so it's not that hard to figure out what you have to do in the Oblivion gates. Like what you have to do to forget. Once you're inside the towers, they're really only set up a certain way. To worry about. Zamora are a real pain. Because not only do they attack you with melee, they have fire and they can summon. So. I almost took all. I don't need a Peter for it. Their weapons and their hearts are worth a lot. If you can, take it like a Dremora Mace and whatnot. Look at them. They do a lot of damage too, so. There we go. Lord of Rending Halls. I was elected to lead, not read. Damn it, Simpson was always sneaking up in my head. I don't even know why that popped in my head. I have to say it. Alright, we're in the Rending Halls. Now we're going up to the hall door. I tried for the Dremora. I tried to get a sneak attack on him. The goblin. but I guess I missed or didn't miss. Can I carry another one of these? Nope. Okay. So I only need one. I only really need one anyways. Eventually I'll get more, but I don't really need more. The Blood Feast, Citadel Hall Door. Okay, I don't want to go back down. Down is the wrong way. So you want to go up. Here we go. You always want to go up to the top of the tower so you can pull the crystal. It's possible to just, like, sprint through these towers. Once you're higher level, you just sprint through and just smack shit. That 3x sneak bonus really helps. I mean, you can still... You got murdered on his own spikes. What a loser. Alright. Get my iron arrow back. So, okay, I don't have the key. Came there, we gotta go this way. Wow, okay, where's the, There we go. Gotta go over here and get the Jesus! Don't fall off, please. I almost fell off the ledge. That would have been really bad.
In the cage! Over here!
Yeah, what's up, buddy?
Over here! Quickly!
Did you seem a little bit busy?
Back missing!
There we go. Okay, and that gives me the key. Didn't have a heart. He didn't have a Dremora heart on him. What's up?
Quickly! Quickly! You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil key. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close.
Yep. Can I open the cage?
Take the key. Don't worry about me.
Well, I'm not worried about you. Not really. It's not like you're going anywhere. I could go back across, but what's down here? Do it a quick save real quick. I can't go back down any farther. There we go. Alright. Get a little bit of XP from sniping those guys. What's that? What's this do? Am I luring that guy to his death? Oh no, I'm bringing the elevator up. Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can live with a Corpse Smasher. That's kind of a cool name for an elevator. Don't allow me to come down here and grab my arrows. That's all well and good. Okay, cool. Thank you. really, the Oblivion Gates are really something you don't... I guess they change after this one. Like, this one's a tutorial one, telling you how to do it. But most of them are just like the spire here, basically. Like, getting to the spire is different, but most of them are... Once you're in the spire, they're pretty much the same. So. It's not the hardest thing in the world to close Oblivion Gates, but it's not, like, the funnest. Yep. Spike traps are everywhere. Gold! Nice. I love gold. Gold! I love gold! Up we go. There you are. You kill the caster. The son will disappear. Look at him run like a cheapskate. Oh, he ran. Oh, you decided to come back? There we go. Made you a pincushion. Give me all your stuff. Thank you. I don't need that. Alright. Let's pull the sigil stone. Where? There it is. There's always an enemy purple. Fireball, yeah. Oh, he fell. Oh, hello! I was wondering what hit me in the back. Ow, 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 ow! Ow!
Ow!
Beg breath skin.
Wow. Dude messed me up. Danger hearts are great alchemy components, plus they sell for good money. I'm always going to try and grab those while I can. Oh, there's an item chest over there. Gonna grab that. There we go. Scamp skin's good stuff too. Eyeball. It's my finger. Oh, it's like an eyelash or something. Door to Sigillum Sanguinius. Don't think I need to go there. I think it's this one that I need to go to. There, I could have picked it, apparently. There's a blood font. Gives you healing. Sweet stairs, though, yo. Right? I don't know who saw me, but they saw me, so I'm gonna, like, not sneak. Shots did something. Really? Back the hell up there, champ. Probably some armor or something, right? Yeah, got fur armor and leather armor. So we're gonna dump the fur. There we go. Yeah, you get to have the fur there, Jim. Now we go up. Now we pull the sigil stone. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah. That, and that, and that, and that. Yeah. Quick save, and pull the sigil stone. Alright. We have closed the Oblivion Gate. Talk to this guy.
It's this.
Close the gate. I knew you. I need you to come with us. Are you able to join?
Well, I'm ready.
For cup.
For Kabachi, Kabachi news. Kabachi, bidi news. Okay, yay for Kabachi. Next time for Kabachi. Not right now. We will storm Kabachi next time. Thanks everybody for stopping by. I will see you next time. We'll retake Kabachi and find Martin Septim. Yay! Yay! Bye everybody. Have a good time.